大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Express， 我是卡子酱。今天是2021年7月27号，星期二，你们好吗？今天给大家选的今日头条呢，都来自 Financial Times。好的，我们一起看一下。今日头条一，专家警告，中广核可能退出再建英国核项目。专家警告，中广核可能退出再建英国核项目。好的，我们来看一下，这个不是特别难啊。专家 that's a new word, we haven't seen this before, 专家 expert, 警告 we've seen it, 警告 to warn someone. 中广核 here, referring to the company China General Nuclear Power, 中广核可能 possibility, right, maybe, or may,退出 to leave, to withdraw, to exit. So here, 退出 a project 项目、withdraw from a particular project 项目。So what kind of project? 核项目。So I listed here. Now it's used as the one word, nuclear project, 核项目。And 英国核项目。So a UK nuclear project, 再建。Under construction, something is still building. 再建。好，我们再来读一下。专家警告，中广核可能退出再建英国核项目。好，这是今日头条一。今日头条二，美国撤离阿富汗可能酿成一场新危机。美国撤离阿富汗可能酿成一场新危机啊，这个是关注中东 Middle East， yeah， 中东。好，美国我们都知道 America， 阿富汗啊 ，Afghanistan， 阿富汗。撤离。Well, here 撤离 to leave， also to leave to withdraw， but this usually is referring to the military troop to leave a country， 撤离。Okay, 可能 we've seen this now, maybe. 好 here this is new, 酿成 to lead to something, to form gradually, usually form gradually into a negative situation. So 新 we know new, 一场危机 so 危机 crisis, we've seen this word before, 一场危机 so I want to emphasize the measure word here.一场危机 ,a crisis. 所以酿成一场危机 ,so lead to a new crisis. 好，我们再来读一下。美国撤离阿富汗可能酿成一场新危机。好的，今天给大家选的这个词呢就是酿成啊。如果大家观察这个部首 ,if you pay attention to the radical, you probably will notice this radical,It's a jar. It was in the Chinese character of one. Yeah, if we have three dots. Sorry about my writing with my mouth. It's not very good. So if we see the same part with the three dots, that's alcohol. 酿 literally means to brew or to ferment, making the wine, the process of makingalcohol, and 成 to become. So 酿成 we can use it to describe actually the wine making process, but use it also as a verb to describe something is leading or something is forming gradually, a situation is forming gradually. 好的，我们来看一下汉字吧。这个就是今天的汉字。好，谢谢大家观看今日头条。今天是2021年7月27号，星期二。我们明天再见啦，再见。